is we have we've had a student teacher for the last 6 weeks, and he's actually lending us his talents by playing trumpet with his group tonight. So, Zach, thanks for that. The next piece we're going to play for you is called A Kindred Spirit.
Thank you.
State. I just want to recognize them. They are actually both percussionists. Kareem Sani Thomas.
Crazy.
get our wind ensemble on stage. Will you just give us a couple of minutes and we'll be right back?
Excuse me.
Thank you.
group here at the high school. Everyone that wants to be in this group has to be audition to get in. And because of that, the expectation is a lot higher. And every year I try to pull out a really kind of a difficult piece, something that would be considered college level. We do, in band music, it's graded between like 1/2 all the way up to 6, 6 being professional. The next piece they're about to play is a grade 5. And it's something I played in college. It was in our library, and I challenged them with it, and I think they did an excellent job. Julia Ferreira is going to give a little bit of background about the piece. In 1944, during World War II, Germany, Hitler and the Nazis had invaded northern France. The Allied forces, which included Russia, the U.S., and France, battled in history. This came to be known as D-Day. The Germans were caught off guard and were slow to respond, so the Allied forces won. That Christmas of 1944, a holiday concert was planned to promote Russian-American unity, and they wanted to feature music from each country. But they also wanted a piece, especially written, to represent the unity between the United States and Russia. 16 days before the concert, they asked Alfred Reed, a 23-year-old staff arranger for the 529th Army Air Corps, to compose a piece of music for the occasion. He completed this work in 11 days. The concert was broadcast nationwide on NBC. Because the liturgical music of the Eastern Orthodox Church is entirely vocal, admitting no instrumental music into the services, Alfred Reed tried to capture the sonorities of the human voice in his composition. Although the work is in the form of a single movement, four distinct sections can be recognized. The opening carol, taken from a Russian children's carol, the antiphonal chant, the village song, and the church bells heralds in the final cathedral chorus.
Thank you.
the things, we did have members of this ensemble also make Allstate, so when I say your name, if you could stand up really quick. Donovan De Silva on bass clarinet.
Enjoy.
We have Alex Flowers on trombone. And Teddy Mason on trumpet. We are actually playing at the State House next Friday around noon. If you can make it, we would love to see you there. And also, the band has decided to adopt a family this year, so if you can help with us out, help out with any of that, with monetary help, we will take that at any time, or send it in with your students, or anything like that. So the last song we're playing for you is Christmassy. It's the Canadian brass is going to feature many of our brass players.